Campers, prepare yourselves. Camping fees in provincial parks in Saskatchewan are being hiked in a major way next year. The province announced today several new fee increases in the new year. Daily camping fees are going up $2 a night. Reservation fees are doubling from $5 to $10. And the cost of seasonal campsites with electricity are skyrocketing from just over $800 to $1,500. Saskatchewan's Minister of Parks says, in her opinion, the province's traditionally low camping fees may actually have kept campers away.
The indications that we had in talking with people was the fact that we're valuing our parks, undervaluing our parks from a financial standpoint. And if we don't put what the value is for the parks, actually charging for what the value is, then there's a more psychological impact. Maybe there's not any value here. Maybe we're not going to go.
Well, I think people in Saskatchewan really love the parks, and they will come to the parks, and there's no way that low fees are going to keep them away. I think that's a very, very strange comment.
The province says the fee hikes will raise $1.25 million annually, which will then be put back into provincial parks. The NDP says these hikes are incredibly hypocritical, reminding citizens that in 2007 the SAS party campaigned on removing the so-called Wiener Roast tax, which was worth only about $350,000 annually.